The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 135 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
You have to be able to look past the shenanigans of Big E. Don't get caught up. You need to remain laser focused when you face off with Big E.
The title collector is here.
And his opponent, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Big E!
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Time for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs. If you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Oh, what a back fist.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Devastating kick.
Oof.
He eludes the contact. And a spinning back kick, too.
He's lost some of his win now.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Oh! That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Obviously, all of the toys under the ring play a big role in Extreme Rules matches, but equally important is being able to withstand the onslaught of said toys. Resilience, endurance, you have to be ready to prove just how much you can take in a match like this.
Avoiding contact. And a spinning back kick, too.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Soaring.
Wiping out.
Big time
power. Oh.
Running elbow drop on target. Backhand hits the target.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh. Right to the back. The close of this match is just ahead.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant and get those massive hip flexors moving.
Okay, Byron, leave the table. Go start your chant.
I will.
He's able to sidestep there.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Ooh!
Big E able to get out of the way.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Ooh!
Good leg kick.
Dodges out of the way.
Ooh, roundhouse connects. And he gets set back into the ring.
tackle.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He fends off the attack. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. You better have an aptitude for pain, because it just keeps coming.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark. Ooh.
Will it be? He kicks out before the count starts.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
And a spinning back kick, too. Big E able to get out of the way.
Shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go up fast.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. And a spinning back kick, too. That's him up in a fireman's carry. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Just right through the table.
Face first. I don't know who got the worst of that. Him or the table?
Just blew. That was painful just to watch.
Big E is under immense pressure.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized. Oh, perfect kick.
Boom.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Punch. Big E. Ended.
Big E got all of it.
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
And there's no smile on Big E's face right now after that kick out. He knows he has to be off.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that emotion to creep into your head.
You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Just one step ahead.
Stomping down.
Move. moved at the right time. What a DDT.
And Big E is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Big E is desperately looking for a solution.
He saw that one coming.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Outside the ring now. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Save of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Big E able to get out of the way.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Candlestick wrapped around the head.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
What a double axe handle. Big E has lost any momentum here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The springboard attack fails to land. This place is unglued.
Right to the zone.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
And we know when he has a chair in hand. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Ooh. Oh, man. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Oh, it's a recipe for cracked ribs.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. He's one step ahead there.
Big E managing to get some control.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
That's it. Big E just ended things.
Shoulder up even before the one count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
There's no smile on Big E's face right now after that kick out. He knows he has to be all business.
DDT.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Long fall and even harder impact.
He'll head to the ring. tactic of preserving himself and not allowing things to get worse.
And a spinning back kick, too.
What a kick connects. And he barely evades. Beautiful elbows. A roundhouse kick. And now Big E is under immense pressure.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Shoulder tackle.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
No time kicking out there.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Bad predicament right here. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Quick return to the ring.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Up top they go, and a body buster.
Oh, man. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Big E able to avoid impact. For a solution.
This one is headed outside, guys.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any play settings.
He steps foot in the ring again.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Up high! Look out below!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Something destructive in his mind.
How do you survive? You gotta get some help out here.
It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out.
That can't be. No, no!
Where's Joey Styles when you need him? Check out this power.
place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
Delivering elbow after elbow. Oh, look at the knees.
Precision strikes.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. And Big E is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Big E needs to find that spark.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
Too bad, loser. I guess Big E doesn't...